Jason Momoa revealed he sustained some injuries while reprising his role as Aquaman. Momoa, 42, confirmed the rumors that had injured himself while on the set of Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom during an appearance on Monday's episode of The Ellen Show. "I'm getting old," the actor responded when asked about the rumors by host Ellen DeGeneres. "I messed up my eyes," Momoa admitted. "I just got something in it that kinda cut it up, and then I've gotta get surgery. I have a hernia, I've got ribs out. I'm just getting beat up. It's gonna be a great movie, you're gonna love it," he added to reassure the audience. Momoa is no stranger to injuring himself. The actor previously revealed that he once broke his femur and injured his face, leaving a scar. Momoa was also hit by a stuntman while filming Braven in 2018. "I got knocked out," the actor explained at the time, via Yahoo News. "A stunt guy hit me. He blindsided me. We didn't make eye contact, and he hit me before I could grab for him, and everything went black." DeGeneres commented on how physically taxing Momoa's acting job seems to be. "That's a rough job you got there," DeGeneres said. "Every movie you're on, you're hurting yourself. I just kind of give it." "Yeah," Momoa replied. "I love my job and I get a little too excited. Then the age thing, you know, I'm an aging superhero right now."